అండ్ మీ ఇద్దరు బిగ్ బాస్ యు ఆర్ ఫెమిలియర్ యాక్చువల్లీ. ఇప్పుడున్న టాక్ ఏంటంటే టాప్ టూ కంటెస్టెంట్ మేబీ టాక్ సన్నీ అండ్ షన్ను ఉంటాడు, లైక్ ఎయిదర్ ఆఫ్ వన్ విల్ విన్ ద ట్రోఫీ అన్నట్టు ఉండే. సో
యు
నో 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 ఇట్స్ లైక్ గెస్సింగ్.
గెస్ వర్క్.
సో వీ షుడ్ సీ యు ఆర్ సపోర్టింగ్ లైక్ సన్నీ. So you are supporting Shannu. Like,
see, he's a
wishing.
Very good dancer, so I'm going to be biased. I can't help it. I don't even know him personally that well. I haven't like had conversations or anything at all. Just because he's a good dancer, I support him.
See, it's like you are supporting, you know, top two. We'll see who will win.
Yeah.
And finally, meer ekku use chese hashtag in Instagram.
Haven't thought of that. Interesting. So I use. So when I want to like research about some movie, maybe that's when I use it for a hashtag, a movie name, something like that, or for some amazing quotes by some amazing people. So these are the two reasons I use it for.
Meeru?
You know, it depends on the post. Number of hashtags ekku emo telidu gaani, but until bro came out, my Instagram used to be about my kids.
Mm-hmm.
My daughter especially. So yeah. I think na Instagram profile lo the most number of hashtagged thing will be hashtag AD3 Myra. Aditri Myra is her name. So what we do is any memory that we have of her, we click off her, we'll hashtag it with that.
So sweet.
And team lo like emani cheppali ayana gurinchi Ravichand garu, it's like ekkada chusina kuda he is such a sweet person.
Yeah.
Output chuste kuda ardham avutundi. So producer garu gurinchi em cheptaru?